But I do. I also have a fear of flying. And I know everyone does. And like, I just chew gum. But I wouldn't talk about it if it was just like, what do I do? It's not boredom. It's like, hey, I might die. And like for me, it's just like, I feel like 30,000 feet is too close to get to the universe or God. And he'll be like, oh, she makes no contribution to the world. Like, you know, and I would have been fine. Like, he'll just suck me up out of the plane. Like rapture style. And everyone else will be like, what happened? But like the worst flight I ever had was I took a red eye and it was taking off and my medication hadn't kicked in. And I just was like, I have to get off. But we were already going up. And you're not really supposed to run up the aisle while the plane's taking off. And I just lost it. And I ran up the aisle screaming. And the stewardess was like, no, no. And they got me and they held me. And it was one of those moments where they're trying to grab me. And then once they started holding me, it was like music kicked in. And I just, we kind of looked at each other like, and then her maternal instinct kicked in and she laid me down on the seats. And she held me. And the other guy stewardess was rubbing my hands. This is pre-9/11, so they had time. And so they were doing that to me. And I had a little beanie baby that I'd bought at the airport because I thought, like, this will help. And I just remember going, get my duck! Get my duck! Get my duck! Then, of course, the medication kicks in. I wake up 6 hours later, and I see them, and they're all concerned, and they're like, how are you? And I'm like a jock who slept with you in a blackout. I'm like, didn't mean anything! Like, get off me! Just walk away. But I know, like, I won't see the movie Flight 93, because I want to so bad, because I kind of love obsessing about my fear, but I don't know. I mean, I know I believe, I'm not a conspiracy person. I believe that all that shit really happened. I think everyone on the flight is a hero. But my thing is, like, when I fly, I call everyone I know and I'm like, I have a weird feeling. And everyone goes like, no. And they give me all the statistics. Nothing's going to happen. You fly all the time. It's fine. Everyone's annoyed with me. And it's really not that cool. And then I get on the plane and I still have the weird feeling and it doesn't end until I get off the plane. And then I'm like, oh, I cheated death again. And so, like, when I see that movie, and I just think of, like, that all these people were so coherent and they're getting on their cell phones and they're calling their loved ones and they're comforting the people on the ground, you know? They're like, I'll be okay. And I don't know, it's amazing. And I just know that, like, there's no way I would have reacted like that on that flight. I'd be like, oh, we can use our cell phones? I fucking told you I had a weird feeling. I knew it. And some guy's like, let's roll. And I'm like, I'm not rolling. I'm gonna sit here and obsess about how I shouldn't have gotten on this plane. Not rolling.